All right, I want to show you guys something. Everybody always asks about the throat. Oh. And you can see here, the valve is closed, so if it opens, the water can get in there. But look how far and wide the mouth can stretch, and they can still be in the water without the water going down their throat. How cool is that?